Okay, we got a failed stimulus for the bailout, $1.5 trillion. New taxes, $1.2 trillion. Government-run healthcare, another trillion. And one budget with everything, $3.5 trillion. That'll be $7 trillion. Pay heads up front.
If Custer, Obama, and Pelosi keep spending, every kid in America will get stuck with the tab. No jobs, no hope, just debt. It has to change. Charlie Bass, the change we need now.
I'm Charlie Bass, and I approve this message.